Tough kick. I got a peach. West shuttle for this.
Look at that. You can't get shit, man. You can't. You're done, Craggy. You're done, yo.
Tough kick. You all are
me. Man, nobody wants you. Nope, not even on social media. Not even on social media they don't want you, man. You fucking done. This, let me tell you, so bad with Richie. He gotta create, he gotta make another account. Mask up like a female and talk to himself.
Hey, yo, you see what she did to you the last time you ran your punk bitch mouth, right? You see what she made sure I popped in the papers 48 hours later, right? You stupid bitch.
That's your account. Richie, you think I don't know that's your account? You think I don't know that? That's your account, Cracky. You got like, what, 50 accounts? Because you're a little lonely bitch.
I'll fill it out.
I'm so lonely. They want to be my company. They're gonna die. I'm out, guys. Hurry up, 206. I'm almost done mixing this coffee and roasting this L.
The IP matches your account, Cracky. You can make 1,000 accounts. The IP is always the same, you dumb motherfucker.
We're talking from a guy that takes, this is coming from a guy that takes every one of my videos and uses them to make his own video channel. Uses my art, tries to get fat off my art, wants to tell me how to rock the game. All I did was tell y'all 4 years ago, you ain't nowhere near prepared. All I showed the trash day was how easy your manhood could be snatched. Every time you come to that sidewalk and don't make your move, look what you tell the trash day.
Because you a cop hugger. You a police cop. What stupid motherfucker wanna get locked up for a bomb? Come on. Anybody out there, I want to go to the plea cop.
I guess he doesn't understand that patience and perfect timing are nowhere in the same atmosphere. He's so confused. We're gonna have to call him Vinny Barbarino. Which he got him stuck and scared.
A little bomb. Huh? You know how that would. One hit would rock you, Richie. One hit would devastate you. You wouldn't get
God, it's conjecture. All we hear is conjecture. 4 years of conjecture. Can we get to the end of the day already? We're all getting hurt.
You think somebody gonna go through that?
That's a tough guy. He said one hit.
Shit out you.
One hit wonder.
On the fence.
They still don't get it.
Patient. I'm talking. Let's not even talk about 194 Utica, Richie. The second time we went.
I guess you don't remember. I moved off that place on March 13th, 313, God 1, God 2014. Ain't that a bitch?
Remember this shit like yesterday.
Man, you keep him entertained pretty good. He don't even let go of the mic.
Well, that's because, you know, he doesn't want anybody by him to realize he can't lock it up with you. He wants to fight, but I showed him fighting's useless because he got no fight. Everything that comes out of his mouth. Yo, I got him looking in the mirror getting ready to commit suicide, dude. I'm his public enemy number one. My man had a dormant video channel. Go down to the first video. First three videos in a 2.5, 3 years.
Bitch. I got patience for you, Lou.
He got patience. He got patience and time is running out. Time is running out and patience. Yo, in what atmosphere does time is running out and patience together in the same equation?
That's one thing Richie got right about this whole conversation, people.
Yo, Six, I'm gonna let you try to talk to him. You know, if you get one where you get attention, he'll start in with you. But I don't think he's gonna let you talk to him. Because, you know, he's
want nobody that's stuck on stupid. I don't want to talk to anybody like that. What's wrong with you, man?
You run through the snow or rain, you dumbass motherfucker. Nigga, your time is running out. Your legs is giving out. You can't...
What happened to Enforcer? You don't let him talk? Four ten.
It's over. It's over, Cracky.
God, man. Look, man, I don't mean for this, but yo, even I get a headache every now and then.
Richie's 50 something years old, man.
That's why you gotta say no to drugs. Should have never said yes.
You're 50 something, you're 20 something light years away.
You know what kills me though? Listen to them trying to talk like me, trying to use my words and my sentences against me, hoping it's going to impact me someday the way it impacted them. I taught it to them. They had to run through a dictionary, so that made them even more mad. I had to make them learn something, and they still don't understand what it was I did to them at the same time I'm doing what I'm doing to them.
They got nothing original, man. You know it.
Hey, you don't walk.
Nah, I just told him it's gonna take a lot more to play on my level, man. You know what I'm saying? I was taught by the masters of this universe. Do you think really, God's gonna throw second son into a mix and he's not gonna have him taught in school by the masters of the universe? Y'all motherfuckers got the game, motherfucker.
Masters of the universe. What are you, Urkel?
Hey, did you hear Enforcer talking to, what's his name, Black Knight, about his four pill?
The first master is my identical brain, brother. See what he said in the New York Times about me?
You talk about E-Man and shit.
Did you hear Enforcer talk about his four pill to Black Knight?
Yes, sir. I also heard Black Knight quote my words, Radio Heaven. That is the first time I ever heard any other operator in 40 years out here put those two words together.
I'm telling you, man. Richie made a few dollars.
Black Knight was telling Enforcer that he's been waiting a couple of years for that microphone.
And everybody knows the Chime logo from the 90s. Radio Heaven 127.
Yeah, Mumbra.
Who laid their set over this morning, you know?
Like Mumbra, this motherfucker.
Yeah, I can't see you, says Masters of you.
Yo, you hear how he sound like he happy and laughing? Can you imagine what that one clown's face looks like when he lets go of that mic? I can just imagine.
Hey, yo.
Yo, is Fat Girl out there? Is that what I hear?
Yeah, I call him Wannabe, dude. He just reminds me of, yo, listening to him is exactly what you hear when you walk in the half a gangster wild wise guy club. He's sitting at the bar, you hear the fucking Wannabe's crying at the bar. I'm serious, dude. Pay close attention to this man.
Yeah, I'm fucking dead. I'm trying to fix that on my laptop, and this thing really cracked the fuck up.
Really, man? I guess he thought he was gonna wind up like his father, and he couldn't even become an associate. And see where it got his daddy, right? It's a shame, dude. The world he wants to live in, I grew up in and walked away from. And I pulled a beer in the empty motherfucker in that world. With a smile.
Yo, that transgender fag boy, he's stuck in the mud, man. I could barely hear him.
Oh, shit, they got the bitch to key up. Now let's hold up and pay attention. Close attention to whenever he says the word bitch.
Go get some teeth, nigga.
Hey, Gumby.
Yeah, man, you destroying those guys. I could barely hear Enforcer or Fag Boy. I could barely hear that transgender Fag Boy.
This ain't smoking weed. That nigga on methadone. Trust me, yo. That nigga lost.
CK got about 3 pounds. You come in at about a 7'9".
And you can see the nigga doing the methadone dance. Look at the big nightmare video.
And look at his fat belly, man. When you blow your life out, those bus ain't nothing.
Yeah, that's because he eat and he go to sleep. He's a pig, yeah? He's spiritually and mentally sick.
Just a little radio crush. He's wiping all you guys out, man.
Come on, little kiss ass Pedro. Come on, be a good little Mexican and kiss that ass.
I can't even hear Fat Girl.
Oh, you can't, but you can hear this though, right?
I want to suck your dick, bad boy.
Yo, what happened to Fat Boy? I can't hear him.
Right? What a fucking dick. Like me saying, I'll suck yours day in and day out if you do that. You do that, I'll do yours day in and day out for the next 4 years. Guess they just don't understand what kind of knife we're twisting while we stuck it in.
I want to suck your dick, bad boy.
Break that, grown ass.
Just a little radio crush.
I want to suck your dick, bad boy.
You like it, I told you.